This next item, this will also be under the board president, it is not on your agenda, but I would like to take this opportunity to make a statement to the community in regards to our district's ongoing investigation around the basketball, the alleged basketball instance. This past spring, the Board of Education launched an investigation into alleged widespread tolerance of absences and tardiness on the part of members of the NFA Boys Varsity Basketball Team during the 2008-2009 and 2009-2010 school years. We began with a targeted forensic audit of the attendance records of the students that disclosed an unthinkable number of absences and tardiness that led the board to direct an investigation by our school attorney and Human Resources Department to determine who among the staff should be held accountable, if anyone. That investigation started from the top down at NFA and focused on the administration, the guidance department, the attendance department, the athletics department, and teachers. Shortly after the investigation began, it became apparent that part of the problem was a failure to infuse the district's more stringent attendance policy into the computer system that continues to permit the coding of other excused absences when that use should have been discontinued years before. There were also numerous unexcused absences that were cleared at later dates, more often based upon parent-approved excuses. Since the investigation began, we have acted upon the resignation for the purpose of retirement of the district's athletic director, the NFA, and the NFA executive principal. More recently, a disciplinary proceeding has been commenced against a professional staff member under Section 3020A of the educational law. The investigation continues, and we are trying to balance the community's call for final action with the due process and privacy rights of staff as we complete a full and fair investigatory process. Importantly, our new computer system, Infinite Campus, operates in real time and does not permit attendance patterns to go unnoticed. In addition, we are defining administrative oversight responsibilities such that the district's comprehensive attendance policy will be followed in an exact way by personnel who record absences and leaves. Thank you, and I certainly hope that answers some of the questions that I know you've been waiting to hear about.
Since that was on the agenda, we can respond to it. Under public discussion and comment, are we allowed to respond to it?
You can have that response at the end of the second hour.
We'll have that response during our second opportunity for public comment.